And welcome back, everyone, to Romance of the Three Kingdoms 13. I am the Earl King, and we are on a tear. Dongzhuo Army. Unit led by our lady wife, Naminara. And a second unit led by Lubu has... Lubu and his wisdom has granted me complete control of all our units, finally. And we are taking down the Ma Clan.
Send me.
So let's see here.
Send me.
We got a. Let's get some strategic aid going on. Boom, there we go. Take out Ma Tang, decimate his force. Oh, wait a minute. Ma Chao's squad destroyed. Chang Yi captured by Earl King squad, so we captured Chang Yi. Ma Tang squad destroyed. Ma Tang slain by Wu Wei, our sworn brother. Our sworn brother just killed Ma Tang. So now it's Ma Chao's force. And he's not long for... He's not long for the world. We're gonna use the advance command. Cool. We're gonna pull this guy all the way back. Pull him back to there. And we're gonna crush this dude. Then we will attack the main base. Actually, we will.
Send me.
Pull her back as well.
Send me.
These two can go take that base. See, Sovereign Spears. No. Ant's Command, no. I'm just gonna use Strategic Gate. There we go. Do it again. Everybody, be invigorated. We decimated Pang De. We've, Wu Wei gets top honors. Nami's second. Lu Bu is third. We are number 5. So who ranked above us? Dong Chen. Dong Chen ranked above us. So they have 4,000. They don't stand a chance. I think we're pretty safe. Oh wait, they've got... Oh, that's us. Okay, good. Who's this here? Army info. So, Zhu Jun, Meng De, Zhang Ji, and Wang Yi are coming in for the final blow here. And that's it. That's all she wrote. We've destroyed Ma Chao's army.
I received a mission.
Sure, we'll take the appointment as war minister. There's a merchant. You yell at the shady-looking merchant and pass them by. You're just like, so Ami is farming. We should build a foundry. I recommend a foundry. I think that will be a wise choice. Be a wise choice to add a foundry. Earned honors. Yeah, there we go. Good, good, good. So with history altered, irreversibly, I wonder if Dongzhuo will actually fall. It's only 191, and we've taken out Ma Tang, so I'm not entirely sure. I don't have this guy patrol. Horse proficiency has increased, that's nice. We want to build a special training ground. And we will help out Zhang Liao. Even though he got, like, wiped out on our Ma Tang warpath, it was probably for the best. Nami's in the fields. Did we get to keep Wu Wei with us, or has he been transferred? No, he's currently on a draft mission, so I think we're all in the same city. We'll help him patrol. Strong domestic. Okay, that's nice. And he wants to hold a council. All right. Well, we're helping our sworn brother out, so the city council's in 14 days. That's fine. We got plenty of time to help out Wu Wei. See here. We should start. There we go. Hire Han Sui. So we've helped Wu Wei out. City council's in 5 days. Not everyone has arrived. I'm gonna leave. A day's gonna tick by. It's like, oh, the council's gonna be high. Alright, Zhang Liao, how's it going? How's it going, buddy? You understand me much better now. Excellent. Cool. Time for a council. So here's the present situation. We're spread out pretty thin. We need to take out Cao Cao. If we can take out Cao Cao, the rest of China falls. Yep, that's the plan. Commerce. Lu Bu wants military strength. You know, that's great and all, but can we actually attack Cao Cao? Nope. No, we can't. Okay. Well, in that case, since we can't attack any other force besides the King of Hongzhong, I'm gonna go and support Lu Bu. And everybody's like, Lu Bu is smart. We do need a strong military. And since I am the war minister, I think it's a good idea. But we're immediately just gonna go out and till the field with this guy. Wu Wei is on a commerce mission? I don't understand why he's doing that. That doesn't make any sense to me at all. Sure, let's help this guy out, till in the fields. Wu Wei is currently on a drafting mission, but he's currently on a commerce mission? Or in person. Impartiality. That's the word I was looking for. Our impartiality makes everyone loyal to Dong Zhuo. We're not doing ourselves any favors here. Let's help Wu Wei get him out of this commerce mission that he's in for some reason. He's real happy. Zhang Ji has appeared. Let's get real close with him. What can we do for him? Training, yes. Let's go out on a training mission with this guy. Shorten his time. Rapport has gone up, that's excellent. Want me to aid the city's people? Let's just get culture? No, we're not doing culture. Fealty. I don't think anyone's doing fealty. Han Sui has been hired. Military patrol. 20. This guy. Alright. Patrol. Yes. Hunting patrol. Wu Wei. Good. Come on, you have a debt of gratitude. Sure, let's hire Ma Chao. We killed his dad, but let's hire him anyway. It's not like he's gonna betray us or anything. Liu Bei's not around. He's all the way on the other side of northern China. Oh, what's that? When might that be? A festival? Sure, let's hold a festival. It's a good idea. Let me explain. The festival was a huge success. Everyone loves us now. It's excellent. Lu Ru. Sure. What do you want? Okay, interesting. Thank you for telling me mechanics that I already know. And we found the bandits. We found the bandits that have been plaguing our land, and we're just gonna take them out, hopefully. Nope, can't. We don't quite have the one-hit wonder attack yet. But, there we go. Knocked him out. Focus up. And the knockout blow. Totally, utterly defeated him. Next up. Oh, we achieved all our mission goals. Let's report that. Huge success. So next up, we need to train, like, horses or something. Military train, horse. Here, Ma Chao, get to work. Get to work, Ma Chao. Sure, hire Ma Wan. Let's just hire the Ma clan, why not? Hire Ma. Let's help this guy out with his training. Han Sui is also training? That's good. Good, we're focusing on our, objective. I like that. Let's help Ami out. She's working on culture. I don't know why. She should be, like, training or something. And someone has been assigned governor again. Dongzhuo just keeps assigning new governors. Well, let's hear what people would say. Better commerce. Wu Wei wants a thing. I will support my sworn brother. And, We've got the, Ooh, it's our sworn brother Wu Wei versus Li Ru in a debate. I think Li Ru's got this, but it might be close. Yeah, he's got it. He's got 30 more int and like five different orator. So it looks like we're doing commerce mission. He goes for the insist and just wipes the floor completely and utterly. The damage was so massive my game froze for a minute. So we are going with a strong domestic plan. That's nice. I do have a thing that I could use. Yeah, Cao Cao with Cao Cao with his 40k. I'm gonna exercise some. So that's the target. We're gonna assault that. I'm gonna propose we assault Cao Cao. I want Chen Liu. This shall be the gathering place. Let's see here. Zhu Hong. Horses, axe troops. Actually, gonna take out. Also gonna take out Fan Show. And then I'm gonna give these two guys. Yep. And give those three guys their own unit. It's gonna be horses as well. We've only got light, so get light horses, so let's have the maximum. Confirm there. So I'm gonna mobilize the troops here for an assault on Cao Cao. In the next episode, we will actually be all gathered together to march against Cao Cao. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you next time.